I'd like to introduce you to the spectacular Maggie May, A4459444. And Maggie May is a one-year-old female tan and white pit bull mix who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Baldwin Park on July 7th. And this girl has passed her temp test with flying colors. Everyone who meets her falls head over heels in love with her. It just describes her as exceptionally sweet. Chelsea, what can you tell us about Maggie May here?
Maggie May is so adorable. She's so eager to please. She just wants to be close to you. She wants to cuddle with you, give you kisses. She will benefit from some leash training and just some general training. But otherwise, I mean, she would be great with children. One of our other guys that volunteer with us say that they did a temp test, and even with cats, she was fine with. So I think she's just an awesome, awesome dog.
She's a wonderful girl, and like Chelsea said, she's fine around cats, she's good with other dogs, seems great with people. Chelsea's just said that she's tried it, and you can tug and pull on anything and everything, ears, tail, toes, whatever, and she's fine with it. So she would probably be good for a family, though she is big and energetic, so at least a family with older children. She might knock younger ones over, and we wouldn't want that. She weighs 51 pounds and really is going to be ideal for an individual or a family with a home with a yard, so she can run around and burn off some of that energy. But she'll be an excellent walking, running, hiking, jogging companion and just a sensational buddy for life. So this is Maggie May, and she's here and available for adoption at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.